Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy, Nigel Fury, man. Y'all know what it is. All right, man, listen, man. I didn't want to do this. I did not want to go here, but it needs to be done. It needs to be said. So, plain and simple, from here on out, I'm going to be changing my channel into a solo channel. Yes, that means that I will be playing solo games of Fortnite, or I mean, sometimes I'll play, play with my subscribers with Fortnite, you know what I'm saying? That is like a team-based game besides solo matches. But other than that, for the most part, with Call of Duty and stuff like that, I will be playing solo from here on out. I will dedicate Saturdays and Sundays to you guys, to play with you guys and do stuff like that. Now, for those of you that really don't rock with my channel, because I see it, it is getting very hard for me to hit 770 subscribers. Every time I get close, somebody unsubscribes. So for those of you that don't want to see me succeed, then I don't need you on my channel. You know what I mean? There's no need for me to get upset. There's no need for me to get butt hurt. You know what I'm saying? I've been through that phase already. So for those of you that don't support me, then you can go ahead and just mosey on up. You know what I'm saying? Just go ahead and unsubscribe, and you can go on about your day. You know what I'm saying? And, I'll rock with the real ones. Now, for all of you, whomever it may be, that don't support me, you can unsubscribe too. You know what I'm saying? If that drops you all the way down to one subscriber, then so be it. You know what I'm saying? I'd rather have one faithful subscriber than 767 that don't support me. So that's basically what I'm going to be doing. Now, to the little kids that I do play with, if you guys don't understand where I'm coming from, that's totally fine. You're young. You know what I'm saying? There's plenty of time. But I will dedicate Saturday evenings into Sunday that I will play with you guys. When I do my live streams, hopefully you guys can just come through and support me while I be playing with my subscribers right now in my live streams. No, I will not. I need to dedicate time to my channel, to my success, to be able to get better, to be able to get the stuff that I need for my channel. Once I do that and I'm in a comfortable place with my channel, then I will open that door of opportunity back up for you guys to be able to play with me and grind with me and us have fun and do stuff like that together. But as of right now, I need to perfect my craft. That's what every YouTuber needs to do when they start off. That is the key to becoming successful. And I've totally ignored that. I thought that I could cheat and cut corners by being nice and, gaining subscribers that way. But that's not the way that you do it. People are interested in the content. They're interested in what you can do as a YouTuber, and that's what I'm going to do. So that's all that needs to be said. I love you guys. For those of you that still do understand and that are going to rock with me, I appreciate you. I love you. I promise you when I do make it, I will do something for you guys. I promise that. But right now, I need to focus on me. For the ones that don't mess with me, like I already said, you can unsubscribe from the channel and you can move on. So I appreciate you guys. I love you guys, man. Stay humble. Stay blessed. It's your boy, Nigel Fury. It's 9 o'clock in the morning, man. I'm about to go to bed. And I'll be uploading an amazing Call of Duty video for you guys. Oh, by the way, my mic is broken. So when you guys see my videos, you'll just be watching the gameplay. But my mic is broke. So you won't be hearing any commentary or anything like that. It'll just be straight, raw gameplay. So I love you guys, man. Like I said, stay humble, stay blessed. I'll see you guys soon in the next video that I'll be uploading, which will be Call of Duty World War II. Trust me, it's an amazing video. It's an amazing video. Trust me. So I love you guys. I'll see you guys in the next video, man. Peace.